Well, hello again. Welcome to another episode of Auction Not Included by Dark Race TV. Welcome back, people. Today, a little bit out of breath. Just ran to the kitchen to get me a can of soda because my other one ran out. We ran for been doing a little over 2 hours of videos here so far. Well, almost 2 hours. And I ran out of soda and never went to get another one. I'm serious. Why I need something to drink. I need something to drink because I'm one of those people now where, you know, I need something to drink. I need something to keep, you know, my throat from going dry. Because being an ex-smoker, I have that issue of phlegm building up, you know. So I ran to the bathroom and ran to the kitchen and ran back. Anyways, I'll get that breath under control here in a moment. So today, these guys are going to have, well, let's just say they're going to be giving me hydrogen. Because I gave them air, and this is actually working. If you keep your colony slow, I think one of the better tactics can be to, while you have oxygen, you, oh wow, we could have actually kept that in control, couldn't we? What was I saying? I totally cluelessly forgot. No, but seriously, keep your count. When you first start out, you've got kind of a grace period. You got a good amount of oxygen. I think you need to build up food, do your important research, like your filtration system and so forth. Get all that done. Get your resources built up. And then start eliminating people. Believe it or not, cold and cruel and callous, eliminate people. Y'all don't forget Nokia, okay? She died for a good cause. Alright, so did not... Or the other Nokia, whatever we named her. because this is a game that it's going to creep up on you and then jump. To where your resources are going to go out the window. Most specifically, oxygen. So if you can get to this stage quick, then put this off to the side, constantly finding people to get slime, because we still got this guy up here that produces slime. While it's not a lot, and realistically, this is nothing as far as slime goes. You know, it really is nothing. Especially all the climbing you got around you here. But later on down the line, I'm hoping there's some way to be able to breed these or trap more of them. So to be honest, this is the first... excuse me. This is the first map I've had. We have, what, 5 maps total? Where I've even seen a puff. Puffed. Excuse me. So, him creating this much... And he's been running the whole time. He really hasn't made much. 4 little chunks of slime, which is not much for 114 cycles. It's not much for one, but if you have like 10 of them, then you're in a lot better shape. So I need someone just gonna dig. His sole job is digging and building, generating power so that she can research. But no one's going to sweep because I don't have none of them having any sweep jobs set up. Excuse me. It always happens when I start recording, I'll start coughing. But I go all day long, don't cough once. Okay, we got it. We're here, okay. We have a food source, I can't bring nobody in. But I need her to get up here and start making power. Nobody has a job of sweeping. Who's sweeping? That should be under sweep. It really should. No. Ladder. out of 9. Priority should still be 9. Okay. The dead body is just laying there because we have no way to really assign people right now to take care of them. So it's going to push stress up. Sorry, Jack. Right now we need you guys just to get this place back together because we're slowly winning. You know? So once it's done like this, I think I'll definitely encase the place. I'll pull us back into a small area where we live and just go out when we need to. So, no power and no power. We need power to make algae, to make algae, to convert to oxygen. So why is... Who is supposed to make it power? Jack. No more building and digging, okay? Just go ahead and make power. Where's Jack? Blanche? Where's Jack? Oh. Jack, your priorities are screwed up. Oh, Lord. Come on, Jack. Just go. There you go. That's all I want you to do. He's a little slime. He needs slime. So we're going to take a risk. Now we have our stuff back under control here. This is hydrogen up here. We're going to pick up the duplicate. Not giving me many. He can't build, but I need him to build. I don't want another destructive guy. We've had too much of that. He can't cook. Darn it. I'm deciding here. He's a little stupid, which is fine with me. But I don't like him being destructive. You know what? We're just gonna, if we have to, we'll kill him. I mean, yeah, we'll kill him. And your name is Cassis? Cass? I like Cass Sunstein? Okay. That's all you gotta do, Cass. Just deliver and build. Just build. That's all you gotta do. Just build. Dig and build. He's doing good so far. He's already at 4% stress. This is Jack's. This is Blanche's. And that's Cass's. Yeah, I know you're puking again. Sheesh. What'd we get? Oh, auto die. Why is that still up? That should have gone long ago. Can we revive auto? Yeah. What he said. Okay. They're actually in barely breathable air. Well, Fairly breathable, it's there. There we go, daytime's back. This is becoming an eye source, so we're gonna cancel this right here. Because it's not working out as planned. What we want to do, excuse me, is build tiles around here. Cancel here. And yeah, cancel there for now. This is our plan. We'll have all our good water go into there. So I want a tile to go here, but not here. Be advised that all plans are subject to change. Dig. Is that bad of water down there? No, that's good oxygen here. Good oxygen here too, 7K worth. So you want to dig here, or... And a ladder at a 9 further down, because I want to avoid anybody puking into here and getting into here. I want to dig over here and build a ladder. And then dig here. Prioritize all this at a 9. He's actually going to be working here. Any deliveries? What's Blanche doing? Where is Blanche? Jack, Blanche, what she's doing. Okay. They're waiting for water. I have a hard time getting water now. Until he opens this up. Come on, man. You're almost there. Almost there. Don't go away. No, come back. I'm gonna say screw this in a moment, just let it drain down. So I'll have this. Dig this out. And have tile 9. We need to dig this too. We'll have real algae in here. Oxygen, ooh. Yes. Wait, isn't the oxygen coming out yet? It should. It's blocked by that. So let's dig here, here, and here. That CO2 is coming back. We need the slime or algae, one of the two. That CO2 is coming back. We need this stuff running. So I mean, it comes, cancel that dig there. Okay, you got oxygen here now, so you should be willing to stay down inside there longer. Come on, before it all runs out. We got a fourth guy available to come in. Good. How's his stress doing? 13%? He's not bad. Well, they can jump in there, can't they? Okay. Okay, we got the access we needed, so we'll down this priority. Not quite so important right now. You can order this up here instead and start eating this out. Unreachable. This is not unreachable, guys. Why is this written reachable? So we need a tile here. I'm guessing. No, it shouldn't. What can we do? Okay. Ladder. Okay. I keep seeing unbreathables kicking it's unreachable. I'm feeling stupid. That's unreachable. Okay. Now this is unreachable because it's they can't get in here, but they can build this across here. Okay, Blanche, get 5K food built up. Big. There's never any action where you want it, is there, son? Other power. Oh, 33. We're doing pretty good on power. Jack has nothing to do. They're set at a 6. Prioritize a 7. Okay. Jobs. Jack. You could research too if you wanted to. Come on, guys. We need this to happen. So all this kind of fell out of there, huh? This becomes an 8. Come on, prioritize 8. Okay. Here we go. Tammy, we don't care about that. Oh, it's the end of the day. What are these guys doing? Are they generating bad oxygen or are they creating carbon dioxide? I have no way of saying which. Well, we have algae. 1,000 right now. And surely we will be able to rip this to shreds and be happy people. Blanche said 100% trust. What is she doing? Hey, Jack. More massage for you. Okay, you deliver food, I guess. Jeez. Dig at a 9. We're okay. We are okay, folks. Believe it or not, we're actually okay. Water appears, air appears still barely breathable, but it's there. $6,000? Ooh. So I want to put him here. And then there. Then we'll open this up, let the air come through. Not sure how well that's going to work. We'll have access to this water here we want. And we'll slowly start working over here to this side of the world, see if it's any different than over here. It might be. Maybe. Who knows? Probably not, but we'll see. Okay. So you have access to this water now, so I can cut this off. Thank you. Okay, where's he going? Okay. However, I did need to get this algae out of here. That's okay, all our stuff's working again. Hydrogen? Why is hydrogen down here? Oh, you just couldn't get out of this space, that's why. Okay. Repair. Enable. Mop all this up. Again. Hope this is the last time. Deconstruct that and build a wall. Because we are going to bring this wall down and start pumping water to here. I guess from over here. I haven't quite decided how yet, but that is what I want to do. We'll leave that thing in there. How's the pipes? Okay, pipes coming over here, we're good there. Power. power steering wheel. So this is still set up. That's good. This one gets me jacked. Blanche! Really? There's nothing. Oh, because it's the water. Okay, somebody had the job of delivering my power, and that was you, so okay. No more deliveries for you. Hi, brother. There's no power. But we're getting our control. It's up there. We're getting bad air. Oxygen. We're here? Well, a little bit. Barely. Alright, well. We get in control, then we get out of control. Then we get in control and get out of control. It's a back and forth cycle. This I'm not worried about. Because this is going to handle this, and that's going to handle up there, because it should come up into here. There it is. Okay, who's supposed to be cooking? Who's supposed to be making the food? Cass, you can deliver. No, because you're supposed to be digging up the algae. Unreachable, it says. Why is it unreachable? Do I click there to make it open door? Okay, that's why. Deconstruct. And build ladders. All this hydrogen is going to go up in there, which is fine for the moment. We're going to put a pump system in here anyways, I guess. Someplace in here. Let me push these lows off our area here. Good. Now you start digging this stuff. What are you doing? Oh, hey, right on. Thanks, lady. Yeah, there's absolutely nothing here to. I don't see a team action. Oh yeah, contaminated dirt. Okay. How do I want to do this? There's not a lot here. See here. Not a lot of hydrogen, but it's just there. Well, I'm actually watching the clock this time. She needs to build food. What's her job right now? Cook and research. Deliver. Cass can deliver too. Not you anyway. There you go. Build that food. Let's repair that too. Yeah, okay. So I think we're hitting kind of a stalemate here. How much do we have in there? 44? Yeah. There ain't nothing there. Alright. Hydrogen's moving, I don't know why. It's like you're fighting for space. These are all okay. Nope. Really? We're using up this power big time. Oi, where'd you come from? Really? It's all right. You're gonna go in there, I guess. Base. Dig a ladder in here. And dig this out. He can run a lot, huh? What is she doing? He's stressed out already. Jeez, Cass. What do you expect us to do, man? I need to do the work of 10 people. Let's go. And he's just got to keep on doing this because that's all he can do. Jack, what are your athletic skills? 13. Not bad. How are you research? We're not. Still not. She's not making food again. What is she doing? Okay, that's better. Now go make some food. Apparently there's a bottle of water here someplace. That drained out. Yeah, we'll put a pump in here soon or just pull contaminated water out. Cleaning material delivery. How's the air doing? Hydrogen is still being pushed down, apparently by this stuff here. If that's so, we can use this. Maybe it'll use this. Yeah, we can use this to push it back down so we get to regain control of this area. We're losing control access some parts of our map now. She made one food. Why are they fast pressure too low? So I can't get rid of this water. HVAC can't make use contaminated water to make contaminated oxygen. I could deal with that. It's easy to get contaminated water right now. Hydrogen down here. Hydrogen there. Chlorine. Not sure what chlorine's gonna do for us yet. Like, apparently it's not fully implemented yet. I got water over here. I got contaminated oxygen. I got oxygen. As he dug, he stopped digging. She needs to speed this up. She really does need to speed this up. You've got decent water here. Or air, rather, excuse me. Alright, well, we're going to keep an eye on this clock here. And what did we get accomplished? Nothing. So a lot more puke. That's all we're getting accomplished there. It's all, the thing is not liquid nitrogen like we know it's not. Yes, it is. The liquid, no, it's not. But I need this dugout so this water would drip down into here fully. I don't know what to do with these guys now. It's more fun in the earlier stages. Now we just keep hanging on the edge of survival. I can't even get rid of the dead bodies. Yeah, okay, we gotta find some way of doing this, because we're not surviving properly. We're really not. We're constantly hanging on the edge of carbon dioxide, algae, the whole nine yards. Hang on. I have no oxygen generators. Why did I have one of these running? Yeah, that's not cool. Right there. Build it to a 9 right away, please. Go ahead and build on top of Otto, I don't care. Just build it. I'm going to take a risk and get a fourth person in here. He can't dig. I don't care. I don't need you to dig. I just need you to build. And your job is just to build. Okay. Should I have enough time that she just started? Miss it. 5% already. Yep. Oxygen is waiting slime. Her job just needs to be filled. Okay, so she can deliver with what she builds, I guess. Good. Now you can deliver, carry power sweep, and cook. And dig. Well, you can't dig, that's right. Okay. Now I need to build. I need to just take that. We need access up here. Thousand calories. Okay. We're going to stop here. We're at 41 minutes again. Jeez. I got to stop that. Sorry, folks. All right. She's at this. This should help us out, even though it keeps on being out of power. Are you serious? Come on. Is there nothing else you can break? I mean, you can break that. You can break this. You break the important stuff. Repairs pending. Repair that. Yeah, it's bedtime. Okay, well, we are definitely hanging on the edge here. Again, that's a. Can't use that or use that name. Yeah, we're gonna lose this colony very quickly. Unless we get some honest algae really going. Because this plan to use this for slime just isn't working right. I think we're just too expanded. I got all this stuff on the floor, so try to get the carbon dioxide go down, and now we have no way to contain any environments. So it's. Believe it or not, this county might be lost. I'm not sure. I mean, got tons of water. But even digging all the slime in the world, someone's got to actually be able to do it. See, we need a couple more people just to even out the workload. Because we need food made. We need research for the next for stuff we're going to need in the future, like power, gas separation, that sort of thing. We need people to keep the algae going. We need people to keep power going. It's hard to say. But that's it for the night. Dark Rage TV, been watching another episode of Oxygen Not Included, but Carbon Dioxide certainly is. Available on Steam. Baker from Cly Entertainment, who brought you Don't Starve. Subscribe, like, dislike, hit that comment section. Give me ideas, folks. You have until tomorrow morning. And this is Sunday night, so. Yeah. Anyways, hit that comment section. Tell your friends. Until next time, thanks for playing.